2. Read the text carefully to find evidence for or against the argument. Here's our text. It's a fascinating article by Michelle L. Staton titled, 7 Reasons Why Your 2-Week Trip to Haiti Doesn't Matter. You can find it easily on Google, but if you need help, be sure to ask a teacher or parent. As we read, let's take notes on the facts and reasons we find that reveal how voluntourism is good or bad. Be sure to pause the video and take your time as you read and hunt for evidence. You can do it. Pause the video so you can read the text and take notes. Try organizing your notes into 2 columns, pro and con. Are you ready to compare notes? Here are the facts and reasons I found in the text that would help us support or oppose the argument that voluntourism is good.